our channel Indian Angels in Japan.
Japan always surprises us with amazing things. In our earlier videos also, we talked about various amazing things in Japan. Here in this video, we will talk about few more amazing things.
Can you imagine that even umbrellas can be borrowed on rent? In Japan, answer of this is yes. Usually in Japan, the weather prediction is very accurate. Everyone checks the weather before leaving home. But sometimes if you forget to check and unfortunately you get caught in rain, you don't need to worry. There are many places, mainly the train stations, where you can find such rental umbrella stands. The umbrellas are locked in these stands. You unlock that by using their app and rent out the umbrella, which costs 70 Japanese yen for 24 hours. On the same app, you can find such spots where these stands are available, and you can return at any spot.
This is a stair climber. It is amazing. This is the material trolley that can be used on stairs. Sometimes carrying heavy stuff in the lift is difficult. In that situation, these kinds of trolleys are very useful. This is a patrolling robot on Tokyo International Airport. It is automatically moving around all the corners of the airport and checks for any unidentified objects. You can see it is stopping or changing its path when it finds people in its way. It can send a signal to the security control room when it finds something such as bomb or unattended object. It has camera, heat, and metal sensors.
Patrolling.
Wow, yummy Japanese food. But aren't you surprised why so much of food is kept in showcase and how it can remain so fresh for whole day? Wait. These food items are here for years and years. Yes, you heard it right. Actually, all these food items are fake food. But look so real, na? Mostly all restaurants in Japan are having such fake food in their showcase. These restaurant owners keep fake food items that are available in their restaurants. You can see this cup of soup, rice bowl, ice cream, and even liquid beverages. See this fish and meat. All looks like real.
Sometimes opening an envelope properly is a tedious task. Using scissors can cut the document inside. But here is a very simple solution in Japan for this problem. See this. There is thread fixed inside to cut the envelope opening in one straight line. At one corner, there is a provision made to start the cutting. Here we go. This can be opened like this.